Cześć, z tej strony Raon, witam was w kolejnym odcinku Eternal Sonata. Kontynuujemy podróż w tej jaskini, Secret Passage of Andantino. Wow. No, fajnie, udało się. Dobra, dwóch minęliśmy. Tak, kontynuujemy właśnie podróż w... tu chyba nie da rady. W tej jaskini, Andantino Passage, Secret. No i teraz nie wiem, kurczę, czekajcie. Ale to nie przejdę. A muszę iść właśnie wzdłuż ściany. No dobra. Trzeba się zająć tym. Kontrolować sobie drogę. Nim się fajnie nabija, bitem fajnie się nabija właśnie te combo. Zanim to doleciało do mnie, to już stracił cały pasek tej energii na dotarcie do mnie. Kurczę, ich jest czterech aż, czy trzech? Trzech chyba. Padł? Chyba padł, dobra. Ale żeby trochę zwali. Ale dobra, ta chyba dobiła ich, co? No i o to chodzi. Już chyba niedługo powinniśmy wyjść z tej jaskini. Nie lubię takich ciasnych właśnie dróżek. O, chyba już dochodzimy. Tak, jesteśmy. O, to jest to chyba wyjście, które wcześniej odwiedziliśmy.
All right then. There should be a switch behind this rock. Falsetto, if you wouldn't mind doing the honors.
Right.
Phew, it's about time. We're finally out of that place. Huh, I can't believe this huge rock moved out of the way just by pushing it a little. I guess I'm even stronger than I thought I was.
Who are you people? And how did you know about this secret passageway?
We were being held prisoner in the dungeon of Forte Castle.
That's right. We didn't even do anything wrong, and they threw us in a cell like criminals.
No kidding. Anyone would have run away. Oh, my hair is a total mess.
Those guys are terrible. They just arrested us and threw us in the dungeon, and we didn't even do anything wrong to deserve it. Well, technically, I guess there are some bad things I've done, but still...
It's true. We were arrested at the entrance to the castle for no reason. I swear, we haven't done anything.
It would seem they're not our enemies.
I suppose you're right. Let's hurry up and get back to the mission.
Wait a minute, Falsetto. I pretty much understand what happened to the rest of you. But what about you? Why were you arrested?
Now that you mention it, we don't know that yet either.
Who? Me? Well, I just came to talk to the fellow in charge about what's happening in Agogo Forest. Please, listen to me. What you're doing is destroying the whole forest.
Young lady, I'm tired of repeating myself.
But it's true. If you don't stop the mining at Mount Rock, the forest is going to die. The mountain and the forest are connected.
I've told you, we cannot make mineral powder without the mines at Mount Rock. That powder is responsible for saving the lives of many of our people.
sir, Agogo Forest is our home. But if you keep digging...
Hold on! Agogo Forest? You're telling me you live in Agogo Forest?
I have been a guardian of Agogo Forest since the day that I was born. This is the first time I've come to a city like this.
Guards, please come and show our guest to a room.
What?
Isn't this girl the guardian of Agogo Forest?
It seems our mission is complete.
Hey, you guys sound like you know something about what's going on around here. Why don't you come back to my village with the rest of us?
Besides, once they realize we've escaped, they might come after us.
She brings up a good point. We shouldn't stay here much longer. We must leave. What are you people going to do?
What should we do, Jazz?
Good question. I'm not really sure, though I must admit, it's thanks to them that our mission was a resounding success.
That's right, and much earlier than we planned, too. It looks like we've got some extra time now.
Let's listen to what they have to say. Maybe they can tell us about the inside of Forte Castle.
It's boring when things always go according to plan. It's nice to have things shaken up every once in a while. It's okay with you, isn't it, Clawface?
Yes, of course.
Then it's settled.
Allegretto, is something the matter?
Oh, no, it's nothing, really. I was just thinking, I really need to play with Beat more often.
Well, Beat did do his best.
Yeah, he didn't do too badly. For a clam, anyway.
No i dobrze, w tym miejscu sobie może zakończymy. Ja się z wami żegnam, zapraszam na kolejny odcinek. Na razie, cześć!